This is in memory of my master, Nan Huaijin. He is considered by many to be a force of nature. In the revival of Chan Buddhism, as well as in Taoist alchemical cultivation. At the end of his life, in his 90s, he told his student the summation of his whole life. I am utterly good in nothing, and I haven't a single ability. Humbling indeed. He passed away at the age of 95 on year 2001. I am so in debt to Master Nan's generosity and his teaching in guiding me through the labyrinth of alchemical